Pardon, Parrot Games here. Welcome back to another video. If you haven't yet, please like, comment, subscribe if you want more of these videos. And let's get right into the video. So, season 8 is officially out now, which of course I started work about. I have about 2 hours into the game now. I unlocked a few stuff, but here's like a full battle passage right here. Technically, I'm going to start working on this one right here, but then you got the page 3, page 4. That's dope. Dude, this is still too funny. And I got a box of cigarettes. And then we got this cool outfit. And we got this really cool dope skin. And then we got Carnage. That looks so dope. And we got this dope pickaxe. Alright, and then got this here where you can unlock. Alright, I finally found one. It literally tells you where the locations are, so. Some of them you may have to look up because they're very difficult. So. But you got that. In order to unlock these, but those, oh, okay, that's cool. That's dope. Alright. So pretty much, in order to unlock these, you have to unlock these. And then these, they will unlock in 17 days. In order to unlock these, you have to open chests and stuff, so. But these, I'll do a video when those come out in 17 days, so. And then we got these. And then you got your different styles, which. Yeah, these lock in 17 days, too, so. Oh, we got a helmet. Cool. And we got the back bling, I guess. So. And then in 45 days, we'll be able to unlock the secret skin. So, but yeah, that's what the battle pass looks like. A new video tomorrow of what the map looks like, of what's different and everything else, because I don't want to make a 10-minute video. So, I just like made a small, short video, so, this is just a Battle Pass video, the map and everything, video will be out, it'll be done tomorrow, so, that is it.